Hi, my name is Cyril Hackett. I'm with the Great Pumpkin Patch here at 19th Avenue and Sloat Boulevard in San Francisco. Well, we have a lot of attractions here. We have some really good pumpkins. We're very well located here and we really put on a good display for everyone to come and buy pumpkins, for kids to come and hang out and play. We have a haunted house. We have some other attractions like a slide and a dinosaur jump, but our main focus obviously is the pumpkins and having good pumpkins, different sized pumpkins for carving.
Everybody wants to pick their own personal pumpkin depending on what kind of carving they want to do. Some people it's all about the stem on the pumpkin, or they want a tall one, skinny one. Depends on how they want to carve it. There's specific knives, and there's also people use sculpting tools, kitchen tools. Started out as, you know, two triangles, you know, the nose, mouth, and then everybody wanted to do more and more intricate. Now we have strobe lights, there's glitter. You have to have a little bit better, it has to be more of a sculpture. I think that's raised it, you know, to a different level. Just come out and have fun. It's, you know, great weather this year, and it's just a lot of fun. It's kind of a fun atmosphere in the middle of the city.
If you know an event that Nick should be at, send us the 411 at onthemove@nicks.tv.